This is the fourth most heavily populated place on Earth. Java. Here on the west of the island lives a special creature, the slow loris.
My name's Carrie Hope Fletcher, and I want to talk to you about these amazing animals and how we should all work together to save them from extinction.
The slow loris is a special primate. It can't jump, so it has a really tiny tail. It's very strong, so it could hold on to trees and branches for hours on end. And it's venomous.
To help scientists find these elusive, clandestine creatures, they attach small, unobtrusive radio collars to them. There is only one way to spot this nocturnal tree wanderer. The lorises' huge eyes enable them to see in almost total darkness, but when humans enter their world with big bright lights, they can really disturb them. Instead, trackers use red light to pick out the loris amidst the sea of black. As the population of Indonesia continues to grow, the tree line recedes further up the mountainside, destroying precious habitats to make way for farming. But loris numbers are also under threat from another problem.
Social networking sites have introduced lorises to an audience that never knew they existed, so the demand for them as pets has increased so dramatically that species before which were considered just vulnerable are now critically endangered.
It's clear why people think this is cute, but once you learn about the slow loris, you can clearly see that he's sick and stressed. Everything about this video is wrong, even down to the food that he's eating, which could kill him.
Bagus Antarctica.
Scientists spend their time trying to educate the local community about the rare and special animal they share their home with.
We go out to schools all around West Java and give talks there. We also organise events and essentially fun things for people to learn about lorises without it being forced upon them.
Please do not let these viral videos of these beautiful animals spread across the internet. They're wild animals, not pets.